Do you like it? 24 shots got me a little bit.
No, I mean, I didn't hate it, but for my whole thing, and you'll hear it.
Morris.
Ooh.
Yeah, that was, he didn't look at much of an angle there, did he? Brown accelerates to the basket.
Look at Jaylen pushing the ball.
Again, he accelerates to the basket. Oh. Over the top.
Oh, good block.
Yep. Man, again to the basket.
Yeah, no communication.
Nice steal. Second one for Brown in the half, and the loud finish. Morris turns the corner in the paint, takes it. He's just a machine.
Yes, he is.
Oh, he is a marvel. Kennard gets a good look. Chases him out to the three-point line. Morris into the paint, up and under, banks it home.
No, he's got to give you knuckles every single time we play from here on out. I got to see this.
Oh, nice pass. Brown along the baseline, but that guy is Williams for three. Man, nice. Gets two.
It all starts with
Hauser.
Think I can make a shot. Put me in, coach. Put me in.
Brown in traffic. For two.
Good strong take. That's exactly how.
Shemar Bella, game leaders going by. Bledsoe for two, and he will get to the line. Going hard to the basket. And burying the little turnaround is guess who? Christian to the basket. Oh, and thrown down by Rob Williams. Pull up three. Up ahead. Man for two. And Coffey will just let the time wind down. And the Celtics lose the beginning of this homestand at home. 91-82.